Nervous, pre-migrational energy was noticeable among the cranes. Then a coyote walked right through the flock, frantically scattering them into the air. They all later returned, but they were up and down into the air all morning. About half headed off south in a V-line, disappearing into the distance on their way to California. The 60-plus regulars all came back, not quite ready to head out to their wintering grounds.